is not an overdose crisis. This is a poisoning of America crisis. And it's hitting every community. This fentanyl is hitting every community. Before we go, I'd like to take a moment to remember the loved ones that we've lost. Well, our hearts go out to the families here today and all of those affected by this deadly drug. We're going to keep shining a bright light on this to honor those who've lost their lives so they did not die in vain. Stay safe.
Good job, dude.